In a world where change is the only constant, where peace seems so distant, where the war of words is louder than a rain of bullets, when calls for freedom is silenced by interruptions of intimidation, where fake news is considered as fact, and when fact is reduced to fiction.
විචාර බුද්ධියෙන් කටයුතු කරන්නට කියා. දත්ත මත පදනම් කොට කරුණු විමසා බලා සත්‍ය හඳුනාගෙන තීන්දු තීරණ ගන්නවා නම් කිසිවෙකුට ජනතාව නොමග යවන්නට බෑ.
The only testament is people's conviction. Instead of cursing darkness, let us light a lamp for brightness. A call to peace in highly contested sea. Sri Lanka, a nation that will surely and steadily reconcile, recover and rebuild. We are a courier of our nation and its people. A monthly digest of the country's national interest. Lanka Courier. To read, think and act.